In aerobic cellular respiration, which molecule is oxidized? So we have two molecules. We have our glucose and we have our oxygen, right? Glucose becomes carbon dioxide. Oxygen is used to produce water. Which is oxidized? In other words, which one is losing electrons? Okay. In this case, the glucose loses electrons to the oxygen. So the glucose is oxidized. So the answer here is A.